Hi, everyone. Are you curious about what happens inside our human body? No worries. Today, we're going on an awesome journey inside your body to learn about incredible internal organs. Are you ready? Let's get started. But first, let's dismantle every part of our body, starting from the head. For the first organs, hum, which one are we going to choose? Let's choose this one first. This organ is like a supercomputer inside your head that helps you think, learn, and remember. It also controls your body, telling your heart to beat, lungs to breathe, and muscles to move. Do you know the name of this incredible organ? Yep, that's right. It's a brain. Now, do you know where the brain is located inside our body? Is it going to be in here? No, it's not. Is it going to be below here? No, it's not. How about we put it up here? Yep, amazing. Good job. Let's go to the next organs. Now, which one are we going to choose for the next organ? This one. Let's take a look at this organ. This organ is like a strong muscle inside your chest that works like a pump. It beats all the time, even when you're asleep, to send blood to every part of your body. You can feel it beating by placing your hand on your chest. Do you know the name of this hard-working organ? Yep. That's right, it's heart. Now, do you know where the heart is located inside our body? Is it going to be in here? No, it's not. How about in here? Yep, amazing. Good job. Let's go to the next organs. Now, which one are we going to choose for the next organ? How about this one? This big, important organ in your body has a job to clean your blood, get rid of harmful stuff, and turn the food you eat into energy. It also helps make a special juice called bile that breaks down fats from food. Do you know the name of this amazing organ? Yep, that's right. It's a liver. Now, do you know where the liver is located inside our body? Is it going to be in here? No, it's not. How about up here? No, it's not. How about in here? Yes, it fits perfectly. Let's go to the next organs. Next, which one are we going to choose for the next organ? Ah, let's choose this one. This special organ in your belly helps your body with two important jobs. First, it makes juices that help break down your food so your body can use it for energy. Second, it makes something called insulin, which helps control the amount of sugar in your blood. Do you know the name of this important organ? Yep, that's right. It's a pancreas. Now, do you know where the pancreas is located inside our body? Is it going to be below here? No, it's not. Is it going to be in here? No, it's not. How about we put it in here? Yep, amazing! Great job! Let's go to the next organs. Which one are we going to choose for the next organ? Let's choose this one. This organ is like a stretchy balloon-shaped organ in your lower belly that holds pee until you're ready to go to the bathroom. When your bladder is full, it sends a signal to your brain, letting you know it's time to go to the bathroom. Do you know the name of this amazing organ? Yep, that's right. It's a bladder. Now, do you know where the bladder is located inside our body? Is it going to be in here? No, it's not. How about below here? Yep, amazing. Good job. Let's go to the next organs. Now, which one are we going to choose for the next organ? How about this one? These organs are two big spongy organs inside your chest that help you breathe. They work like balloons, filling up with fresh air when you breathe in and letting out used air when you breathe out. Do you know the name of this fascinating organ? Yup, that's right. It's a lung. Now, do you know where the lung is located inside our body? Is it going to be like this? No, it's not. How about we rotate and put it up here? Yep, amazing. Good job. The lungs are actually located above your heart. Let's go to the next organs. Now, which one are we going to choose for the next organ? There are only two organs left. Ah, let's choose this one. These organs are long, twisty tubes in your belly that help your body digest food. This is where most of the food gets broken down, so your body can absorb vitamins and nutrients and turns the rest into poop. Do you know the name of this remarkable organ? Yep, that's right. It's an intestines. Now, do you know where the intestines are located inside our body? Is it going to be in here? No, it's not. How about we move it down here? Yup, amazing. Good job. Let's go to the last organs. Here's the last organ. These organs are a stretchy bag in your belly that helps break down the food you eat. When you eat, the food travels down and lands in this organ, where it mixes with special juices that help turn it into tiny pieces. Do you know the name of this amazing organ? Yup, that's right. It's a stomach. Now, do you know where the stomach is located inside our body? There is only one place left, so it's definitely going to be in here. Yes! Amazing! We did it! Great job putting all of these internal organs in their place. Let's put the body parts back again to see how they look. I hope you enjoy playing and learning about internal organs inside our body with me today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you in our next video. Goodbye.